praise is a weapon that you can use against the enemy, right? So let's rejoice the Lord. Okay, let's praise and let's use that weapon against the enemy. Okay, and let's sing this song, Kin Kin Ke Stuti Karu. And let's worship Him this morning. Just close your eyes. Just focus on Him. And let's worship Him. Let's glorify Him this morning. Let's give Him the honor that He deserves. Just forget all your worries, everything. Praise is a weapon. And when you use this weapon, everything in your life is taken care of. Just focus this morning on worshiping Him and give Him the honor. And let us together sing this song, Kin Kin Ke Stuti Karu. Because He deserves our worship. He deserves our praise. And this is the only thing that we can give Him. And thank Him.
Yeah. Jesus is our only rest.
He's taking care of us. He's taking care of our sorrows. He's taking care of our weakness. And only thing that He asks from us is to be in His presence. And He says, take all your problems, take all your worries in prayer, and He is the one who will take care of everything. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for being so faithful. Thank you, Lord, for everything. Let's glorify Him. Just keep your eyes closed. Let's glorify Him. Give Him the honor. Let's sing this song and glorify His name today. It says, Kyun na bhul teri main jai jaikar. Yes, Lord, I have to sing Your praises. I have to glorify Your name because You deserve this glory.
Na bolu fir main teri jai jai kaar.
Just lift your hands and let's just sing this verse which says kyun na bolu phir main teri jai jaykar kyun
na bolu phir main teri jai jaykar kyun na bolu phir main teri jai jaykar jai jaykar jai
throughout the year, O Lord, and this coming year, I covered under the blood of Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, I receive all the blessings that you've planned for me. Lord, I close all the doors that you want to close for us. And O Lord, I open all the doors that you want to open for us, O Lord, in this new year. Thank you. We give you the glory and we give you the honor. Lord, we give this service into your hands. Lord, from the beginning till the end, let your presence be here, O Lord. And O Lord, let that word enter our hearts, O Lord, and let our lives be changed. In Jesus' name we ask this prayer. Amen.